So for this act, I need two volunteers. So any two people coming on stage? No women raising up their hand. Girls? Yes. The girl over there? Yeah, come on. The girl there. Neeche se band hai? Upar se band hai? All good? Perfect. Let's come on. Fine. Just let me know once you are done. And give me a marker, please. Paper. What my prediction is, you will see at the end of this act. So for now, I'm going to keep the chart paper inside the envelope. I'm going to seal it very nicely. I'm going to keep it right in front of your eyes over here. Now, the prediction stays there till the end of the act. So while they are doing some funny stuff over here, keep one eye over there as well. Nobody's going to touch it. We're going to open it just in the end of the act. So moving on to the act. Again, I need somebody from the audience. I see you're very excited. Sorry. Next section. I have no hacks. I'm going to call people on stage. What you really have to do is, you have to throw this ball to anyone in the audience. Whoever gets the ball, hang on guys, whoever gets the ball, please take it and just stand up at your place, I'll come to you. So Kriti, throw the ball wherever you want, left, right, aage, piche. Thank you. Kriti, you be on stage. Whatever I tell you, write it on the whiteboard. Okay, you're 7 years old. When is your birth today?
11th February.
Yes, you remember very well. Kriti, I want you to write her birthday, which is 11th February over there. So let's select. Ritik, Aishwarya, one.
Aishwarya.
Aishwarya. Ritik, she won't select, but it's here. Aishwarya. To make people believe something that's totally unbelievable. ये है मेरा prediction जो मैंने आपको दिखाया था इस act के शुरुआत में जब यहाँ पर कुछ भी नहीं लिखा गया था. आइए देखते हैं आखिर इसमें क्या लिखा गया है. What have I written in this? Wait. Hold it there. Wait. If my prediction is correct, the first word over here should be
11th.
Should be 11th over here. If this entire prediction is, what should my second word over here be? Let's check it out. My second word over here is Aishwarya. And if this prediction is correct, then my third and fourth word over here should be football and Belgium over here. Thank you so much. Okay, once again, both hands forward. Clap for yourself. Good. Hands crossed. Thumbs down. Lock your fingers. Lock your fingers. Thumbs down. Thumbs down. Both your thumbs pointing downwards. Both your thumbs pointing downwards. Open. Okay. If you nicely followed what I did over here right now, and if you did not allow me to deceive your mind, then at my count of three, both your thumbs should come up just like mine. That's one. And two.
And three.
And three. Now I want you to think of a two-digit number. Two-digit number. Wait, don't speak it loud. Please just think in your mind. Last for him, please. What's your name?
Chirag Deshpande. Chirag Deshpande.
Chirag. Chirag. Okay. Chirag. Okay. Ignore the above numbers. Okay. You have to stand right there, a little behind, so that they can see the screen. You have to close your eyes and think of your number. Don't get distracted. Just think of your own number. Chirag, please open your eyes. Have a look at the grid. Is your number on the grid?
No.
No. Sure. It's not supposed to be on the grid. That's to tell you that it's not fixed. Okay? Now, Chirag, I want you to select any... There are four rows, right? One, two, three, four. Select one row. First row, second row, third row, then fourth row. Third row. Okay. Chirag selects row number three. For the first time on the mic to the audience, what's your number?
57.
57. 57 is your number? Sure. The number is 57. He has selected row number three. All of you are calculators. Okay. Let's go. All of you with calculators, put your calculators out. 1 plus 8. 9 plus 10. Plus 38. Is 57. Oh my God. Remember guys, apart from being a magician, I'm also a life coach. I write books on psychology and human behavior. And I've been very happy to help people in their success stories. And I've always believed that success is not a destination. It is an ongoing journey, just like this act of mine. You know what, Chirag? What if you would have selected row number one? 7 plus 2 plus 39 plus 9 is also 57. 12 plus 36 plus 3 plus 6 is also 57. 37 plus 11 plus 5 plus 4 is also 57 over here. And 9 plus 6 plus 38 is?
57.
No, plus 4 is 57 over here. Hang on. Success is all about finding opportunities outside the box. 7 plus 9 plus 4 plus 37 is also 57 over here. Success is all about finding opportunities inside the box. 36 plus 3 plus 10 plus 8 is also 57. Is also 57. 1 plus 11 plus 8 plus 37 is also 57. 39 plus 9 plus 6 plus 3 is also 57. And 10 plus 38 plus 5 plus 4 is also.
Thank you.